Crucian carp, the fish that survives without oxygen. Some fish have evolved the remarkable ability to survive in environments with little or no oxygen. One of the most fascinating examples is the Crucian carp, or Carassius carassius, a species found in cold, oxygen-poor lakes across Europe. During winter, when ice covers the water and oxygen levels drop dangerously low, this fish switches to a survival mode. Instead of using oxygen to produce energy, it relies on anaerobic respiration, converting stored sugars into ethanol, which is then released through its gills. This process prevents the buildup of toxic lactic acid in its body and allows it to survive without oxygen for months. A similar adaptation is seen in the goldfish, a close relative. These fish are among the few vertebrates capable of producing alcohol as a metabolic byproduct. Scientists believe this strategy evolved to cope with extreme winter conditions, making these species the true masters of survival. It's a stunning example of how life can adapt to even the harshest environments.